You make me the happiest person in the world. Thank you for sharing your life with me. I can't imagine going a day without you. Today is a new start for us and the beginning of our future. Baby, I fall more in love with you each and every day. You make every day of my life special and exciting. Love you long, long time. Forever and a day. Stefan.
One April morning, about 2 years ago, Stephanie called to tell me that she and CT had gone to dinner the night before, just like they'd always done, and he finally asked her if she would go on a real date with him. I asked her what she told him, and it was, well, I don't know, you know, what if it doesn't work out and it gets weird and then our friendship's messed up? And I told her that was stupid, because I had been saying for about 5 years that I thought that he was going to be her Prince Charming. And sure enough, I was right.
Hi, Christopher.
Christopher.
Take thee, Stephanie.
Take thee, Stephanie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I, Stephanie, take thee, Christopher.
I, Stephanie, take thee, Christopher.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Christopher and Stephanie have pledged themselves to each other. I now pronounce that they are husband and wife together. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Theus Bullock.
I'm very thankful each day that God blessed me with the most amazing sister and now an amazing brother-in-law. And I can't wait to see what life has in store for you. Congratulations, and I love you.
Welcome, Mr. and Mrs. Bullock. Make some noise.
I've known CT since I was a junior at Gainesville. You know, we saw each other, we played sports, and CT would come to me every once in a while and kind of talk about Stephanie. Like, hey, maybe I'll ask her out. And I'd look at CT and I'd say, dude, love you to death, but it's not going to happen. Getting married to her. And I'm so happy. It's a great thing, and you know, the best advice I can give you is to remember tonight and this joy and happiness you'll have right now, and just always embrace that.